Lego.
This one is for the boys with the booming system. Top town AC with the coolest system. When he come up in the club, he be blazing up. Got stacks on deck like he's saving up. And he ill, he real, he might got a deal. He pop bottles and he got the right kind of bill. He cold, he dope, he might sell coke. He always in the air, but he never fly. When he make a drip drip, kiss him on a lip lip. That's the kind of dude I was looking for. And yes, you'll get slapped if you're looking.
Hello and welcome to today's edition of WTGR News. Today is Friday, November 16th. I'm Morgan and I'll be your anchor. Does anyone know what a Yogi Bogey box is? Let's go find out with Taylor.
Do you know what a Yogi Bogey box is?
No.
It's a material used by spiritualists. Can you say it?
Yogi Bogey box.
Do you know what an oxter is?
No, I do not.
It's an old term for armpit. Can you say it?
Oxter.
Do you know what a mungo is?
Nope.
A dumpster diver. Can you say it?
Mungo.
Can you say tyroctoism?
Tyroctoism?
Do you know what it means?
No.
To be poisoned by cheese.
I definitely didn't know that. Thanks, Taylor. Now for a segment for all of you tryhards out there with Taylor.
Thanks, Morgan. Last night was the premiere of Breaking Dawn Part 2. It was supposed to be the best one yet. Let's go see who went. Are you going to the Breaking Dawn Part 2 premiere?
I think so.
And are you Team Edward or Team Jacob?
Team Jacob.
Are you going to the Breaking Dawn Part 2 premiere?
Yes, I am.
And are you Team Edward or Team Jacob?
Team Jacob.
Are you going to the premiere of Breaking Dawn Part 2?
No.
And are you Team Edward or Team Jacob?
I'm the team where the guy runs over Bella with the car.
Are you going to the Breaking Dawn Part 2 premiere?
Yes.
And are you Team Edward or Team Jacob?
Jedward. We just can't decide.
Are you going to the movie tonight? I know I am. Now let's send it off to our commercial break.
Hey, Strichland, this is your Youth Life for Christ president, Seth Umfleet. November 30th, Youth Life for Christ will have a lock-in at Cherry School here in Alney. Here we're going to do some rock climbing, we're going to play some dodgeball, have a Mario Kart tournament, and do a whole bunch of other fun things.
Hi, my name is Trevor Parrott, and I'm the vice president of the Youth Alive for Christ.
Do you like food? I do too. There's going to be snacks at this lock-in. Lots of them. Lots of drinks. Not alcoholic, though. Might want to clarify.
What I need you guys to do is bring as many people as possible and turn in $5 in the permission form to me by Thanksgiving. Hope to see you there.
You are going to get to witness me and my mad guitar skills. And by that I mean I'm going to suck it up in front of a very large audience. But you know what? I want you there. I want you to personally come and watch me make a fool of myself, because that would just make my day. That's what I live for, really.
I'll see you at the lock-in. Now let's go off to Daylin with our special.
So, Lexi, what's your most embarrassing moment?
My most embarrassing moment is when I peed my pants in second grade.
My most embarrassing moment is when the WTGR girls are harassing me.
Also, another embarrassing moment was when I was sleeping in class and I started sleep talking.
When you go to Tucker and you forget to shave your legs and he has to touch your leg.
I puked on my crush.
My heart's beating. Because I'm nervous. I love Mr. Randolph so much. Sometimes I get AER just so I can go and be in class with him. He's so cool.
Thanks for that, Galen. Have a great day, ERHS, and see you next time.
#failing Spanish.